Hey, what's up everyone? Today we're gonna go over thoracic spine rotation. So we could extend from the upper back, we could also rotate. This mobility exercise is called the lower trunk rotation to increase relative thoracic rotation, meaning we're gonna use our lower body to create relative thoracic spine rotation or upper back rotation. So here Gabe's gonna lay down on his back, put his arms out to the side. The reason for the arms out to the side is to keep his upper back flat when we rotate from the lower body. So from there, Gabe's gonna straighten out his legs, and he's gonna lift his left leg up, and then he's gonna bring his left leg out to his right, and he's gonna take a deep breath in. Get a little stretch there. As you can see, his lower body's creating relative rotation here in his upper back. This is rotating that way. This is staying still here, creating that little twisting motion. So you can see that he's creating that little twist motion. So he's creating thoracic rotation on his left, trunk rotation on his right. So from there, he's gonna go into the opposite side. So we're gonna go over a little compensation patterns, some of the common faults that we see with this mobility exercise. So in this rep, Gabe's gonna lift up his leg and now his arm's gonna come off the ground and his shoulder. So that's not gonna create rotation there. A lot of people have stiffness, so only go as far out as you can while keeping your shoulders down and your arm, because that's gonna create that thoracic spine rotation. If not, as Gabe can demonstrate, your whole body goes in there and you're just creating full rotation. So we're trying to create a little twisting motion here, and that's gonna open up that upper back. Good. And that's the lower trunk rotation with relative thoracic spine rotation.